When handling the film, it's a good idea to wear darkroom gloves to avoid leaving smudges on the film. To get better results from your scanned film, we advise that you dust off each frame with an anti-static brush that's safe for use on film, and blow off any remaining dust with a rocket blower or compressed air.